Also, what Gary said, using the land factories as meat shields is maybe a good idea.
What? Where?
Where? Up front.
What the fuck? Seriously? With the zombie mods?
Yeah. The AI doesn't use the land factory that you get, so it's not a bad thing to do.
It helps on other maps, but it's... Oh, Asterix, why you go UF?
Because you told me to.
Wait, yeah, Jammer did. Jammer, why you say UF, man?
Because the PDs.
Yeah, but the first UF PD that's worth building is the X-Catalyst.
And you can make it straight away.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna defend with the commanders, right?
Yeah, so... I think Ian is better.
You can make X-Catalysts, just one or two that's better than the Aeon defense.
Watch, I will bone.
E, please.
Yeah, no.
What? You guys have power plants and then upgraded ASUs and shit, so.
Maybe you should have done it yourself.
That's not how you leech with other people, man.
The art of leeching.
Yeah. You noobs are not all tier 2 max yet?
I'm almost tier 3 commander. You're not even tier 2, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, you are.
Wait, am I? I don't think so. No. But with the normal resources, I kinda doubt it's worth going for the tier 3 commander. That early.
If you ask for energy every time, then yes, it's not worth it. A normal person needs it.
Oh, man, I really should update my whole building. Like, from the tier 1 PD of Aeon, I get the normal PD and the Mizura, and the only one I want to build is the one that's not included.
Yeah, the heavy point defense, yeah. seriously.
No. I don't want your filthy energy jammer.
I need moss, if anybody has. That would be better.
Slightly better eco this time around.
Well, we had a little bit more storage, so that's
also better builds. Jammer, I bought that filthy E. Wow, it's now I have 200 gains, don't it? That's nice. How much does the Ross even cost? Lol. That's more than Ross.
Yep.
So, is the reclaim working with these settings?
Nope. Commander under attack. Well, only for the big wrecks. The smaller, the most smaller units, not.
Commander under attack.
Crying out loud.
What's going on?
He's my using energy. No power.
Do you need energy?
No, build power.
Build power. Yeah, can't help you there.
So remember, you can make hearts with status.
Under attack.
come on, get to level 2 already.
Commander under attack.
Something blew up.
Support commander. More air again.
Under attack.
Probably isn't gonna do anything, Gary.
Yeah, the bot doesn't seem to use those.
App expanded. Thank you for the energy.
Got it. You sure?
It should be fine, yeah. Astrak should be careful a little bit. That one is a bit iffy. Oh yeah, but I'm making that for you.
One.
Yeah, good.
I guess we have to use our X catalyst now.
Our 3 X catalysts, huh?
They were lower KPD, they would be all under.
Cool. They got your bees.
Annoying. Got my first set done.
Now I have 2 heroes.
Maybe you're just that heroic.
Yeah, that's it.
again.
Those are some dangerously forwards. BD asterisks. I mean, but now it's fine, but later on.
It's only just like right in front of the turret.
See where we place them.
Can you taper down maybe towards where I'm building them? And actually, if I was up here spot now, I'd be not building more ice catalysts, but building lambda in front of that. I mean, trust me, it sucks if your ice catalysts become green.
Careful, Gary. Gary, get the cruisers first. You're making VDs, but they become zombies as fast as you build them. No point in building them. They just turn zombie as fast as you build them.
Do they have the asset advantage of making you mad though?
Don't forget to build sky trackers, guys. It's almost time for big air.
Done already. So ahead of the other game economically.
Oh, two heroes. Double the overcharge. Jammer, do you think I can give you one alpha hero?
Nope, it explodes.
Well, the normal one explodes. But
I have an extra one.
Explode. You're just not allowed to.
I wouldn't give the level 2 one, because their script is working to some degree, but if level 1 stays level 1, then...
I can't get it. It explodes when you give it to a different player.
Yeah, yeah, I understand, but I'm thinking this script is bound to the unit. Like, it's... with this zombie mod, some of the units that are made stronger by the lead is part in the base form. And that's what I'm thinking is happening, might happen here as well. With the level 1.
Oh, the second one.
That he's died.
Yeah. I sent him to die. Let me see if I get another one.
Nope. It does.
Maybe I do.
Yep, he got me. Destined it before. We lost the T1 PDs again on the front. Left.
Targeting the basilisk.
Maybe Wassermelon should go a bit more to the left. The stream of units incoming is bigger on the left side.
Yeah.
Definitely fine on the right. The stuff that, yeah, after system is the most different, so it's going to head first. I'm also moving my black ops to that side now.
Attack.
side, they're starting to get lots of reclaim on the left side. Expanded extra maxes. Sarge incoming, a lot on the left.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I also still like you.
Yeah, too.
They keep spawning on top of his base.
Can't see anything.
Nope.
My devil is taking damage. Oh man. Oh, the light is touchy as well. Kinda seeing as flanks of liabilities, to be honest.
But the fact that Astrox's BDs would still be Astrox's.
We did not expect this?
No.
Because of the Zars?
Yeah.
There we go, I have two heroes now again.
Two and a level three?
No, two level two.
Oh.
But there's two.
Targeting it with the first one. Probably the TML is going to do some damage also. First one is down. I think it's better to kill the Monkey Lords, to be honest.
A snake bite is coming.
Where?
Oh, shit, sorry. Everything.
This one first, Gary. Probably. I also do that here. Then the scatter mostly fires on that, so even if a scatter spawns, it's not really a big issue.
Ah, sorry, I can't reclaim it now. I actually... Oh, this one is the original. I don't know which com is the genuine Alpha Hero.
I don't think it really matters. It's only gonna be which one gets the most veterancy that will level up. I need energy. Can anybody give me? Eat, please. Still need more eat.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm minus 220,000, but if my submarines go without power, it's a bad time for me. Why? It is.
Strategic launch detected.
E again, please. I don't know what I'm assisting. I'm losing all my kilometers.
Or can you control Kato's quantum lift thingies?
Let's see if it will self-destruct. It will.
Yeah, I don't know, Gary. It's weird.
But it also killed my commanders.
It's something cloaked is here, that's what it is, Gary. There's something flying here that's cloaked. We don't have Omni. Aftroxagon loses Maxis also.
Wait, why did shit in the center die? Was it because Control here the gates?
We need Omni mid.
Because
something invisible here. Look, you can see it flying.
We have an avalanche coming.
Where the fuck is the Omni in mid then?
I have an Omni.
It's here. I have power, so I don't know what the fuck is going on.
The hell is this?
Ah, Jesus Christ.
Looks like the
air boss.
The air boss.
Oh, it's an invisible soul reaper. Nice.
Wow, then that sucks. Maybe if I send a air superiority fight, I mean the spy plane.
Yeah.
Yeah, never mind.
Commander under attack. I'm getting to you too, yeah, but
sending spy plane.
That's the way to go. I don't know exactly where it is. It's here now. Trying to kill that shield. Your commander is dying. No, spy planes don't work also.
Maybe if we...
Oh, wait, this thing is also invisible.
Which thing?
The boss there that's killing my lambdas quite quickly.
Can you ground fire?
I'm doing it now. Ezra, can you also ground fire? You have more than the firepower here. Ezra!
Yeah.
Hey Jammer, nice curveball, man. Well, it looks like the air ball is doing something with
Yes. I didn't see this when I tried it out. It didn't happen the last time we played, right?
Wait, this time you enabled the mission thing, right? Maybe that's somehow doing.
Maybe. So do we have a plan how to kill something in the air that we can't target?
And not target via nukes.
I'm thinking about that for Artemis.
Artemis will work. Artemis.
Fire it on top of it.
Try and make a nuke.
Yes, but then you would nuke your own shit also. Well, with Artemis also.
Well, do you have a better idea?
No. Trying to think of one. But no, I don't have any. I think I just plan.
I think one of your shields is enemy.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, right hand side is about to help the enemy more than.
Yeah, and we're losing the axe catalysts as well. On the right side.
Yeah,
Mars entropy.
Yes.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh shit, energy.
I'm targeting the avalanches again with the boss cannon.
Take the lambda. It's a good time now because the bosses are going forward.
Commander under attack.
Shit, energy. Ah. Oh, it's because my energy storage just got killed.
The submarine war yeah maybe it's gonna be fucked too.
Oh, shit. Nice.
Holy I don't see the air force anymore.
Still there.
Did we kill it and did it become a zombie and that we can't see it anymore, or is it?
I don't think so.
Well, I had quite a lot of sky dragons on the whole left side, so.
What happened here? Back. Do you need assistance?
Teleport commanders, probably.
Gary?
I think Navy is screwed anyways. To be
honest. Yeah,
I lost my submarines in under half a minute. Did I leave the sea thing on? Oh, right. No. Next time I'll leave the sea thing on so I can kill the bug if it's bugged again.
Can you actually kill it then?
I should be able to select it because it's still a unit. It's only cloaked for some reason.
Oh, come on.
Harry! What the fuck is this?
Commander under attack.
Why? It's not allowed to happen. Are you being a traitor? You're being a traitor, you gave your PDs to the AI. Well, we did get pretty far. 42 minutes.
Good enough.
Did leave that yet.
Give me a second to win back Navy. If that is possible by any.
Think it is? Well, I could build more subs, but
whoa.
It's not very hopeful about this.
just need to upgrade the torpedo defensive on my comp.
Probably teleport commander.
Or some kind of air.
Yeah, or a bomber or something like that, yeah.
Oh great, the air pulse is here now, it's shooting at the Artemis.
Twitch shields. Is it this one?
I'm not entirely sure actually.
Yeah, around there.
Strategic launch detected.
Lambda's hurting. I've got an extra submarine up again.
Oh, you can donate it.
Oops.
On, build it, build it, build it, build it! Come on! Fuck, 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 fuck.
Kill it.
No!
At least he took down a monkey.
Strategic launch detected.
Shield is down. Three submarines up again.
Commander under attack.
I will pat myself on the back. My stalling on the beach did the work.
We got a little foothold again. Not good, but it's something.
Stop this dying over here as well.
What,
oh.
Where?
Gary!
ESMT? What
the fuck? We're losing the bot.
I need Moss. Moss, we're going to die because of nukes.
I gave you everything I had.
I gave you mostly everything I had.
Oh, bomber strike. Submarine again. We're gonna lose another one. So hard.
Does the hero have any special harms?
Yeah.
Computer defense. I'll try and get those stuff into the water.
I don't know, just get this firing at the back entropy. Something is bombarding my spawning position.
Yeah, that's a just got this. I don't see any.
Is there another clone force at the front?
I don't see it. No. I don't think so, Entropy. Can't find it. Probably was just a granite tank.
Aspects, how are you doing on SMBs?
I lost my SMBs.
I have 4 left.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, here's an invisible enemy, yeah. No, it's the air boss still. It's one pack. Same what? Unit. Not
maybe like an air boss. One is definitely still here.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the AI could build the same unit. It's not restricted by...
Oh, so the AI is building invisible air bosses?
It could be.
Jammer, does the Total Annihilation sub explode like really hard?
Yeah. You don't want two next to each other. They kill each other almost.
Hey,
all right.
That's
it. Navy is dead. Lost submarine.
Alright, try.
Minute 50 almost.
You guys want to try again?
Hey, we're still alive.
Yes, I know.
I have my anti-boss tower version 2 up.
But Navy will be incoming pretty soon, so it won't last long.
Plus we have an invisible Soul Reaper.
Two now.
This is why the outside shoots taper down.
So that's why you should have built a bit more forward.
I like this BD line, it goes down all the way. Falcon even built lower than Enterfy.
What? Bene is he there?
What? Oh yeah, it happened. But I think that was the Tele issue this time. I think it's the Airbus, to be honest. That got between the shields.
No, something definitely is parked on the ground there. Wait, maybe it's the AI actually making a normal tele? Is that possible?
Could be.
Then we should build anti-tele towers.
Bah, it's stuck again.
Huh.
Nah, nobody's got it.
Strange.
Yeah, the right hand side looks like it will not die with those lambda.
On all that air on the bottom left, damn it.
Yeah, all the bombers. They're quite annoying. Okay, so that leaves the question. How are you guys going again?
Again?
Another one.